Monitoring and communication of sprint backlog items in particular can make use of Scrum boards and Kanbans. This is a communication tool you can use in real time that shows the current status of tasks and highlights through burndown charts where the sprints are being effectively implemented.